Packers endure playoff defeat against 49ers, squandered opportunities and late-game heartbreak. Recapping the Green Bay Packers' 24-21 loss to the San Francisco 49ers in the NFC Divisional Playoff game on Saturday night, this article breaks down the pivotal moments. Missed opportunities. Despite having numerous chances to secure victory, the Packers failed to seize the opportunities presented. A critical missed field goal in the fourth quarter proved especially detrimental, leaving the door wide open for the 49ers. Throughout the game, offensive errors hindered drives and prevented the Packers from establishing a comfortable lead. Late game heartbreak. Exploiting the Packers' missed opportunities, the 49ers orchestrated a late game drive culminating in a game-winning touchdown with just over a minute left. This defeat adds another painful chapter to the Packers' history of disappointing playoff exits. Additional context. While the Packers entered the game as underdogs, they had displayed promise throughout the season. Challenging rainy conditions made the game difficult for both teams. The 49ers progressed to the NFC Championship game, bringing an end to the Packers' season. Further discussion points. What specific offensive mistakes proved costly for the Packers? How did the missed field goal impact the game's momentum? Can the Packers bounce back from this loss and strengthen their team for the upcoming season? What are the 49ers' prospects for success in the NFC Championship game? In summary, the article portrays a Packers team that squandered opportunities, resulting in a heart-wrenching defeat. It underscores the resilience of the 49ers and their pursuit of a Super Bowl championship.